Okay, now we got the delusional little dreams. Giving away the black materia is a kind of a setback. That's not good at all. Okay, I think that's fixed. That was a bit of a weird one. That was a complete and total freak out by my computer. See if it holds. It was weird. That's a long way to run. Well, she's the only one to do it. Obviously, we don't want to stop her, but we may not have a choice. Seem to be okay. Don't you dare. The weirdness is continuing. I don't like it. I don't think Sephiroth actually needs to go near him for it. I mean, not when you think about it. No, I'm not going anywhere. We're going to carry on. Yes, let's go find her. The Barrett won't have anything interesting, will he? Rocket punch. It's not a long range weapon either. And launcher. That dragon armlet is much better and drains half of. I can put that on, that's making Cloud quite nice. Getting way too many slots for what I need, or what I have. Oh, that would be all of Aeris stuff. I want to get onto the world map and sort that out. As well as sort out what's going on with the glitches there. Right, hopefully that's fixed that out. And thankfully we have the tiny Bronco right here. So we find Aeris. I think you have to go this way, I don't think you can go around the bottom way, so we'll have to go the long way around. Dum de dum de dum de dum de dum. The temple's disappeared, obviously. Transformed into the black materia. I could take a trip to the Fort Condor. Or get really annoyed by the glitches. Stupid capture cards. Anyway. Onwards up round to Bone Village. Where is it? It's around there somewhere. Yep, there it is. Alright, Bone Village. Gonna have to get the Lunar Harp. And then make our way down. What do I want to look for? The Lunar Harp. Another. Set them in position. I'm aware that it's up the top. Used to be that there was like X's. I think I can still make them out, but I used to see the five X's and always put the people there. We know it's going to be here anyway, so. In between those two. If I could jump, I would jump and give them a rope and play around with that. Might be might be a little bit further up. For sure. Sorry, we'll go here. Not sure how big the box is that you're going to be able to get into to get it. Apparently it's big enough. Alright. How did we know to get the Lunar Star Harp? Because we played the game a lot. It's another little story mishap. Right, recognize this place. We dreamt of it. So we know we're going in the right direction. I never really use it, but it's there. So I kind of want to get it. Gotcha. There's a pink thing there. Maybe just graphics. We didn't go back to Wutai for Leviathan. Oh, never mind. That's a dead end. Is this a dead end? What's down here? Nothing. Can I climb up that? No? Okay. Just a thought. Water ring can help. So not really, I want to. Either of these want to have water ring on? Not really fast. I'm gonna regret that now. Oh look, a group of enemies, what am I gonna do? The same thing we do every fight. At what point does Aqualung suddenly become drop-off? When it does zero damage! Well, that's interesting. What have we got for 40-80? That's still above my pay grade. So we'll just attack these ones. I'm not actually that strong. Everyone's slowed and stuff. What's the status that way? Not that way either. I think, is that more MP than... Yes, she's now immune to fire. Or whatever element I give her. Nothing else, I think. Alright, let's head on down. That seemed a bit of a waste. Oh, this thing does minion and it eats you. Single target. You won't waste envy. Alright, didn't need that. Of course. Right. We'll end up resting before another fight, so... a key thing to get here would be... enemy skill. I'll go off to the left first, actually, pick up the couple of things over here. Is it magic source? Actually, I think I've got a couple of sources, haven't I? Source, magic source. Down there. Oh, actually, is there anything over here? No, there isn't. I want to go down there. Is that one of the women only thing or? No, drains cold attacks. It drops a slot. Great stats though. So I just drop the slot for I know that slot's usually the slot that I put for enemy skill. God damn it. And I'm about to pick up an enemy skill as well. Alright, I won't use it. Although I could drop the elemental off of it. I don't really need the all magics, the level 3s and stuff like that. It's, I don't know why bother with it. The only real magic materia that needed is regen. Pretty much it. Everything else is counters and HP pluses and enemy skill. Is there something in here? And another source. Suppose I'll throw that on. We can get the comet when we go up there. There's no point going up that side either. The enemy skill, I believe, is actually up here. But it'll want to put us through this first. Shall we take a break here? No, it's not, because I want to go up here and get this first. Although there's nothing on it at the moment, we will get an Aqualung, I believe. Well, should do. Probably won't get too much else. I think you've got to leave and re-enter to trigger the option to sleep again. Alright, let's get some rest. Right, let's hurry and find her. Could have actually slept first, got the enemy skills then. I'm pretty sure every time I do this I think that, but never do. Right. The little area up here that we're about to cross, I think does actually have encounters in it. Can't remember if they're any good or not. Oh, sorry. Run. I'm trying to think of the list of enemy skills and what order I can get them for that third one. Got a feeling I'll have to wait until later to stock it up on things like Big Guard and White Wind. Right, let's get Comet. It's almost time. Iconic scene. Before we go down there, let's double check. I mean, I could probably change that to the Aurora. Can definitely get rid of some of the, was it ice and fire? Yeah. Don't really like that one because it has a habit of healing as well. Don't really care about anything else either. Can throw that water ring on. I kind of want Tifa to. No, maybe Yuffie. She's got the lowest HP, so. I think it took me a while the first time playing to actually get myself here. I was running around the world map going, where'd she go, where'd she go? But we finally got here. We can wiggle. I'm not gonna do what I usually do with that. Okay. The first time I saw that, I got very upset. I got quite angry too. So the upcoming boss, I was like, die! Gotta owe a lot of the atmosphere to the music, Aeris' theme. I think when Sephiroth does it and they added in the little smile he puts on at the end. It's just like, I hate him. Although he doesn't realise he sealed his own fate, really, by doing that. Because, Cloud, you are. Hit or miss whether they're, you know, keeping the sad music in for the entire event and everything. Let's just attack it for now. I want it to do Aqualung. Kind of thought Aqualung was going to come in then, but never mind. Prediction was wrong. It was not necessary. Feels dodgy. Why hasn't it done it yet? Where's my Aqualung? Stop doing that and just give me my Aqualung. That's not what I wanted. It's not like I can't get it elsewhere, but it would be more convenient here. It knows I'm waiting for Aqualung. Nope. Nope, not gonna give it to you. Oh, there we go. Alright, now let's summon spam just for... Oh, never mind. I was gonna do a nice big summon spam and everything, but... Nope, that Genova did not want to make things nice for me, did it? Wizard bracelet, what use? Because you are a puppet. You know it's emotional when even Yuffie needs a hug. there's a number of theories and stuff going around about, you know, that scene and everything like that. One that was questioning me is, what was Cloud standing on? I mean, he was clearly standing on something, wasn't he? But then she just stands and there's nothing there. It's like, I always think that one. I think there was a big one about whether or not she was actually dead, but obviously she is. Obviously you're not. Yes, you are going. I need to be protected against my own stupid. Right, onwards. Disc 2. Considering Disc 3 is pretty much just the final dungeon and world map. Head north past the snowfields. We can do that. Everyone has an aqualung, so bubbles away. I remember jumping up, going up and down those stairs, trying to jump off halfway to get to this chest, and I was like, oh, you just walk around, do you? Okay. I'd be like jumping up and down, mashing X, so I've got to jump off, get the chest. Didn't understand. Oh, should have healed. Never mind, I can do that. Oh, some level 4 suicide. That's nice. Shall we? No, I just want to get the hit, because as long as Water Kick appears in the red box, then yeah, that counts as a use, so it'll go towards getting the level 3, well, getting the second level 2 limit break. Things in this one, you can't use that one. Is that one we have to come down from the top? Yes, I believe it is. We're gonna jump off and back on again to get that chest. Bolt armlet, that's gonna be like the Aurora Omelette. Only four slots. Yeah. Nice stats, but... Until I decide to rearrange my materia and everything and how I'm doing it. I mean, like I said, I don't need the bolt 3 and ice 3 and all that cool stuff. Oh, sorry, I pushed the wrong button. We're going down. Yelling timber. No, don't do that. Hypnogram. It's useful in a way if you're specifically going after things. Mega Elixir, a little bit of aerobics. You can get attacked in here. We're gonna go down and get that, whatever materia it was. It's an MP one. Oh, magic. Yeah, no, I think it's magic plus, isn't it? It's not too bad. Yeah, magic plus. Alright, he's doing the whole cover counterattack stuff. Should I get her magic going up? Can get your feet to spam the awesome jig bubbles. Should be a little bit more powerful. Up. Fight. And we should be back out onto the world map. Ooh, a back attack. Interesting that Yuffie is actually quicker than the other two. Anyway. Oh, that's interesting, Dendon. She's mini, does she not attack? Good. I was like, ugh, I just wasted a limit break. Okay, world map. We can head on around to Snowy Village? What's it called? Icicle Village? Not sure. It's the snowy place. I'm gonna say we get attacked two more times before we get there. A wild guess. Back below. We're on the world map now, so tents away. Don't need to cure him anymore. Okay. If that had been another counterattack, that would have been flawless. Right, thinking two more fights. Possibly just the one? No, I reckon I'll get attacked again just before I get there. Back attack, don't want to do that. Triple echo lung. Not necessary, but... Did you forget... She's not actually on her level 2 limit break, is she? So she does actually have to kill things. Come on, can we make it? Can we make... no, alright. It's a bunny. It's just a bunny.
Yeah, but look at his teeth! And its eyes!
I did not need the holy hand grenade. I did need to get up here. Okay, so we got the next part that can all be done together after this one.